So this country does not belong to any single political party. Does not belong from any ethnic group, but it belongs to all political parties in this country. All ethnic groups. So those are the empire laws. They are dictatorships, those who are blocking this the democracy and the multi-party system to be in Namibia.
How much did you get then from
there? We don't get anything. Even a single cent we get from nothing.
And the other parties swap about something?
Swap they get a huge billions.
How much?
Billions of dollars. That's a regime in power. The National Democratic Party, NDP, is calling for all Namibian people countrywide and abroad that it's time now, on the 28th November 2004, you have to come in big numbers. The NDP's voice, we have been blocked by the regime in power. We cannot reach it, Oshkama. We cannot reach it. Karas, we cannot reach Oshkoto. We cannot reach Harta. We cannot reach everywhere in Namibia. Because we have been abrupted by the Swapo regime. Swapo regime is a time. Don't be selfish. Because we have been guided by the regime. The principle of the Redeemer, who is a living God. We are fighting for the poor Namibian people to benefit. If voted in power, we are going to implement free education from kindergarten to universities. We are going to build more schools, more health centers, more hospitals, to avoid this long distance. We are going to create more factories in Namibia so that the Namibian people can benefit. Those few unemployment people in Namibia, we are going to create a guarantee, social guarantee, so that they can earn a living every month until such person gets employment. Under the National Democratic Party federal state system, it accommodates the poor and the rich so that they can reach a level, can be accommodated, so that they can benefit from the resources of this country equal, without discrimination. The region of Swapo, Babylon, they are busy dividing our people, using our traditional leaders as the chief coordinators in this country. Those are not political leaders, they are traditional leaders according to the Bible. They must not be part and parcel of the political. We are calling for any traditional leader in Namibia. If you are part and parcel of political leader, please, I beg you, it's time to step down as a traditional leader and in concentrate your political party. Otherwise, definitely, we are not going to tolerate this. National Democratic Party, we are calling for all of you to support this National Democratic Party. I'm a servant. I am an angel sent by God to free you from the regime in power. I can do so in like Moses, who was sent by God to free the Israel from Egypt. To take them to Canaan. I'm